Hello and welcome to Life with Louis, aka Louis Food Review. Long story cut short. I'm back. Yeah. Took a little bit of a break. Big break. Long break. But I'm back. And today I am trying, just for you, McVitie's Digestives Classic Caramel. Right, these aren't new, but not a lot of people have tried them before. So, they're a chocolate biscuit with caramel in the middle. Let's try it. Crunchy, crumbly, really sweet. These will go really, really well with a cup of tea. How you all been? Hope you all been well. Thank you to the new subscribers. I have been looking at the. And to the ones that have left, well, you've missed, because I'm back. So. They're really nice. Really chewy. It doesn't taste like a normal caramel. I find you can't really taste the caramel in them, it just gives it a different texture. But they are really nice. Per biscuit, 80 calories. So that'll be it. But I don't count calories on this channel, so doesn't matter. So tell me in the comment section below if you'd like me to try anything out that you've seen that's come out, and I'll try it. I'll give these a definite 8 out of 10. Really nice, but I think they need a cup of tea with them. Or a hot chocolate. Or a cup of coffee. So, thank you very much for watching. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Write a little comment. Say what you'd like me to try. Hit the share button so all your friends and family can join in. And thank you very much. And as always,